This next one is a really, really old one. I wrote this in 2011. It's a trio song, so it's sort of one of those. You know what? When you break up and you're in that stupid phase, you're like, I'm just happy that it happened. And yeah, the lady over there knows what I'm talking about. I'm happy it happened. At least there was no love lost, and you know. And it's right after that he was a jerk phase.
I don't know him.
Yeah, you're just a guitarist. Okay.
So,
this next song is called "It's Still You."
Now
see you.